Do you want to add any other zikr to this three or four zikrs?
It came to my mind now a great dhikr narrated by Ibn Umar. May Allah be pleased with them both. Al-Hadith narrated by Al-Imam Abi Dawood, and it is authentic hadith. That Abdullah ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with them both, said, the Prophet ﷺ never missed this dhikr in the evening and in the morning. And this is, shows you how important this dhikr. When Abdullah ibn Umar said, the Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, never failed to say this dhikr in the evening and in the morning. Allahumma inni as'aluka al-afwa wal-afiyata fi dunya wal-akhirah. اللهم إني أسألك العفو والعافية في ديني ودنياي وأهلي ومالي. اللهم استر عوراتي وآمن روعاتي. اللهم احفظني من بين يدي ومن خلفي وعن يميني وعن شمالي ومن فوقي، وأعوذ بعظمتك أن أغتال من تحتي. O Allah, I ask you for forgiveness and well-being in this world and in the hereafter. O Allah, I ask you for forgiveness and well-being in my religious worldly affairs and my family and my wealth. O Allah, conceal my faults and mistakes and keep me safe from the things that I fear. O Allah, protect me from the front of me and from behind, and on my right, and on my left, and from above, and I seek refuge in your greatness from receiving unexpected harm from below me.
What is the meaning of receiving unexpected harm from below me?
Yeah, the scholar said, such as Sufyan and others, the meaning of unexpected harm from below me being swallowed up